WLKY Weather with Matt Milosevich.
Good morning, everyone. 5:12, looking at our live weather shot from the Bristol restaurant in Jeffersonville, Indiana. Skies are cloudy, but we have dried out after the rain, sleet, and snow from yesterday. That system's moved off to the east. Some better weather is going to start building in, especially over the next couple of days. A little chilly, but dry today. We're starting out in the upper 20s currently, 27 outside our studio doors, 28 Bowman Field, one warmer than that at 29 at Louisville International. But dress for what feels like 20 degrees, northeast wind at 10 miles per hour, adding that extra bite to the air. Middle and upper 20s, the rule across the viewing area from 25 in Paoli and Seymour to 28 in Carrollton, E-Town, and Litchfield. Look at the teens mixing in, too, to the north and east. Indy 19, 16 in Cleveland. Another shot of colder air out of the Great Lakes and Northeast into the Ohio River Valley. Good news is, though, as a little bit of that chillier air builds in, it's also drier air. So we're pushing that storm system out towards the north and east. We're lingering behind some cloud cover through the first part of the day into the afternoon. I think we'll slowly but surely start to peek out into some sunshine. Our next storm system building in the Pacific Northwest, that looks to bring us a couple of rain showers on Wednesday. But for today and tomorrow, we're drier. Today's chilly, though. Highs only near 46 in your 7-day forecast, though. After a chilly St. Patrick's Day, we'll go up to 60 degrees. Tomorrow, we'll kind of hold around that 60-degree mark over the next couple of days. Wednesday, even with some shower chances at 30%, 59, generally mild. 60 on Thursday as we dry out. 68 Friday, looking good. Keep in mind, Thursday, we ring in spring. The first full day of spring is Friday. It's going to feel like it. The coming weekend, a chance of shower Saturday and a little cooler Sunday. Nothing that looks too impactful or terrible out there, but it's not 68 and sunny like Friday, which definitely looks to be the pick of the 7-day forecast.
Friday? Fantastic Friday. Can we go ahead and call it that?
That's not bad. Hey, it's never too early to look forward to the end of the week, even on a Monday.
Yeah. We've been looking forward to this, for you to say, and spring is within the next couple of days. We've been looking forward to that since, what, November?